This is a load of some good-looking words. Let me try this. Agnes, do you think you could ever fall in love?
Oh, maybe, Louis.
Would you like to fall in love?
Oh, perhaps.
Agnes, could you love a fellow like me?
Possibly.
Do you like me a little?
Oh, yes, honey boy. I like you a lot. Agnes, will you dance with me?
Of course, Louis.
I'll dance with you.
Thanks, Agnes. Thanks, Agnes.
What's the matter? You better cut out this nonsense with girls. I heard what happened to you at Spooner's Heaven. What are you up to, Costello?
Oh, I'm just trying to make a proposal.
Forget about this kind of nonsense and junk. Why don't you just come out and ask who is this unlucky girl?
Agnes.
Agnes? Oh, ho, ho. When Bone Bender Brodsky hears about this, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
Oh. Let me tell you something, Mr. Fields. I don't care about that Bone Bender Brodsky. You know what I would do with that guy? I would take that Bone Bender Brodsky and I'd take him like this and I'd split him, I'd crack him. He wouldn't have a chance with me. That fellow, he wouldn't have a chance with me.
You'd just break him in half, wouldn't you?
You see, Mr. Fields, that's why I'm not strong. I'm not strong to ask anything to anybody.
You don't have to be strong. Nobody in the world could refuse you if you put your heart into it. Just say, will you marry me?
Will you marry me?
No, you're the ugliest thing I've ever laid my eyes on.